the scratch and the click you hear is to tell the rat to stop, and then the rat go and get the treat. So we treat him with a little bit of peanut. But that's not enough. We still need him to confirm one more time.